that we would always be together. Huh? Huh?
Whoa, Uni!
Riku, what are you doing here?
I was gonna ask you that! Here, look! Ta-da!
You got one too?
You betcha! I thought it was just some stupid junk mail that doesn't even have a return address on it. But I figured I'd come check it out, and I'm glad I did! It's been so long, Uni! How are you?
Good.
I told myself we could see each other whenever we wanted, but time just kept passing. The letter said to check the fifth seat from the right in the front row of the east block, right?
And that would be here. Long time no see.
You got a letter too, Payne?
Looks that way.
Has it been 3 months?
Feels like more than that.
What are you complaining about? You two are the ones who got off the ship in the first place, remember?
I suppose some bonds just can't be broken.
Welcome back!
Thanks, Riku.
Where's Brother?
He's out shopping with Buddy. Forget about that! Come on, Uni, read the letter! Read it, read it!
Oh, right. Travel to Udicer. Reach the top by powers yours and yours alone, and there will be something worth seeing.
That's it?
That's it.
Udicer? What's a Udicer?
Udicer Tower. I've heard of it. Only rumors, though. A ruined tower just recently discovered, so they say. I've got an idea where it might be.
Then let's go! Take the helm, Payne!
Me? I think Brother will get mad if he finds out, won't he?
Who cares?
Well, that settles that.
Wait!
Y!
R!
P.
Let's go!
This doesn't look good.
It's huge!
Good thing we can just fly straight to the top!
Haha! Now where's the fun in that?
Well, where's the fun in climbing?
Remember the letter. Reach the top by powers yours and yours alone, and there will be something worth seeing. We should do as it says.
feeling about this.
Boy, good boy. Thank you.
darkness!
Thank you.
Here we go!
Wait.
boy, good boy.
For a song.
Feel my power! Boy, good boy. Thank you. For a song. My power!
Bye.
Magic bullets, your move! Here we go! I hope this will do.
Out of shape?
A little. I haven't gotten much exercise lately. What about you, Riku?
Piece of cake! You know why? Because I don't sit around all day doing nothing like you do.
You've got me there.
So, what have you been looking for, Riku? Some machine sunk in the sea or something?
That's right!
Oh yeah, you've been helping Shinra, haven't you?
Well, you know how Shinra left the ship and is off researching something or other with Rin? Every now and then he asks me to check out this or that. He says he can't do it himself because he's just a kid. So I'm always looking for ruins on the bottom of the sea or off running all over on some mission or another. Oh yeah, and I did some work for Pops too, because he had another one of his crazy business ideas. Something about striking it rich at the Gagazette Hot Springs and using the money to rebuild home. Brother wasn't too hot on the idea, so I stayed out of it, but I introduced Pops to a business partner. If I had to guess, I'd say Pops is probably working on his Welcome to Owaka's right about now. That's Pops for ya. And it looks like the LeBlanc Syndicate has got some ideas of their own, too. But those are Ronso lands, right? They weren't even going to consult with Kimari. Can you believe it? So I helped set up a meeting between them, you know?
He said, Kimari worry hunters defile sacred ground.
But LeBlanc just told him the Syndicate does whatever it wants. I mean, show some gratitude, will ya? And then there's Clasco. You know how kids are. He still bugs me to help him out all the time. It never ends. I end up babysitting the kindergartens on whatever stupid mission they're on. And the more I help, the more he ends up depending on me. Yeesh! Oh yeah, I heard from Tobley a while ago too. And check this out. He wants to hire me to get up on stage and sing. He said I've gotta sound as good as you, Uni. So I've been taking voice lessons from Barkeep. My darling, I love you.
Wow, you certainly have been busy.
Well, that's one way to put it.
Wanna help? Rejected again. No matter how many times I ask, she always says no.
But if I were as busy as you, I'd go out of my mind.
You never want to see me anymore, Uni.
You know that's not true. Did she really think I didn't want to see her?